It's not.
Josh! What do you want, Voldemort?
Hey, wake up. It's time.
Yes, Master.
There it is, the spirit stick. I did it.
Run, Scar.
Scar.
And never return! Run! Whoa.
Going to bed. This is too much.
Never return. Run! And never return. Run! And never
return. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Why didn't you kill the boy?
Kill? It's never that serious, Voldemort. Do you mean overthrow?
Yes, yes. Overthrow.
Okay. So you're a puppet now, Voldemort? You're in a Horcrux for a puppet. Isn't that like a marionetta? You're feminine?
It's all I have left. We're in a recession. I've arranged a car for you. An old friend is there to drive you. Now go.
Well, but who is it?
An old friend.
Who is it? Okay, fine, I'm going. Sheesh. Diva.
Who is this? I swear Voldemort said I'd know this person. Old friend.
Oh. Hey, old friend person.
Joker? What are you doing here? Have you been, old friend?
I'm good.
Well, what happened, man? You went from this crazy supervillain just fighting foes on for 2.5 to 3 hours, you know, for a box office movie to driving a taxi? What happened?
Well, you see, my director fired me. One day, he walked up to me and said, "You're not serious enough."
Oh.
And he let me off. Here I am.
Wow, I had no idea. I'm sorry. Okay, well, let's just get this show on the road.
Let's go.
Here you go. Okay. Okay. Why do I even try? Why do I even try? Okay. Thank you. Alright.
Sweet.
Wait for me.
I know why you're here.
We're here to apologize for stealing the spirit stick. No. You're here to ask me tips about being ASB president. No. You're here because you're being bullied at school and you need someone to talk to about it. You thought your big bro could help. I mean, makes a lot of sense. It's what I'm here for, right?
No.
So why are you here?
I don't know. Voldemort, I saw him. He was in the marionette. I said, what are you doing here? He said, kill the boy. I said, that's too much. It's not that serious. Just overthrow. And then I was like, whoa, no coffee smoke.
Daddy.
Joker.
Daddy.
Joker.
Daddy.
Joker.
Bruce? Bruce Wayne? Yeah. I know. I found it on Wikipedia. I go on Wikipedia for everything. It all starts with scaring them. It makes them all dizzy.
I didn't come for you, Joker. Josh and Caleb have to settle the differences, or else Gotham will crumble.
You mean better way?
Better way!
Oh! I told you already. It makes them all fuzzy. First the hurtful words, and now the violence? Why so violent? I just came here to play a game.
Shut up! I'm not playing games with you, Joker.
I can't keep doing this.
Sit down.
They're gonna give me a concussion. And if there's no me, there's no you, there's no us.
Well, it's not about you. It's kind of me and his thing.
Yeah. Moving up, this is us. And Fetter Way. So we're gonna get back to us. I gotta graduate soon.
Yeah, we'd love to have you too, but each of you would be millions of dollars and
on a budget. It's the recession,
all
guys.
On a budget, and so. You are just Joker. You're way too much of a diva to keep you this whole time. That's why we got rid of you the first time.
Guys, you guys can go settle your differences over there.
Okay. Joker, let's settle our differences over a nice cone of ice cream.
Batty. I thought you'd never ask. Let's go.
Let me tell you about my best friend. He's a warm-hearted person who loved me till the end. Let me tell you about me so much.
All right, see you, bye.
Let's finish this.
Fine here. You will now choose the music that fits the scene, or be consumed by darkness. Your choices are A. Power Rangers, B. Into the Darkness, or C. Anime music from that of Naruto, Rurouni Kenshin, or Yu-Gi-Oh. Scream your answer. The answer is C!
He's really dipping. Like, it's that serious? Really? He's all the way up there trying to cheat?
There's only one way we'll settle this. I eat those for breakfast. Let's go.
I've been waiting.
Me too.
Thank you. Where'd he go?
Josh, don't try it. I have the higher ground.
You underestimate my power, Caleb.
Yes. I've had a good time.
No!
I warned you. It wasn't supposed to end like this.
Game over, Josh. Game over.
Double or nothing. I'll pay for your school lunch next week.
He won't be here next week, so it really doesn't matter.
Double or nothing.
All right, first in school wins.
Sounds good.
Sounds good?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Hashtag Team Slytherin. Hashtag Gryffindor sucks. Hashtag I killed Dumbledore. Hashtag dirty my bloods. Hashtag suck. Follow me on Twitter. DarkLord206. Don't follow Tom Riddle. That account got hacked. See you at Better.